desert, struggling all alone. I was dry and I was thirsty. I had strayed so far from home. With a life so full of sin and strife, I met you and you brought joy to my life. And with your living water, you restored my soul.
Step into this cool, clear water. It will quench your dying soul. Once you step in, your life it will begin to be like it has never been before.
I stepped out of this desert into a cool running stream, where your spirit surrounded me, and your praises I began to sing. I cried, holy, 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 to you, my Lord and King. And since that first step, I have never been the same.
Step into this cool, clear water. It will quench your dying soul. Once you step in, your life it will begin to be like it has never been before.
Step into
this cool, clear water. It will quench your dying soul. Once you step in, your life it will begin to be like it has never been before. Once you step in, your life it will begin to be like it has never been before. To be like it has never been before.
Step into
this cool, clear water.
Atonement Day is at hand. A little boy and his lamb make their way to the tabernacle door. As the lamb was led away, a tear streamed down his face as he watched from a distance. You could hear him say, "My little lamb, you cannot stay, for my sin the price you must pay, a sacrifice that is so great. Must go away." God looked down from heaven's throne. He saw us hopeless and alone. To redeem us, he would have to send his Son. As Jesus left that holy place, a tear streamed down God's face. All of heaven then grew silent. You could hear him say, "My precious lamb, you cannot stay. Man, to redeem the price you must pay. Lamb, you us go today. Oh, hallelujah, praise the Lamb. Hallelujah, praise the Lamb. Oh, mighty Lamb, I'm so glad you came. My every sin you have washed away.
It's not crosses made of gold. It's not your sentimental stories that have been passed down from old. It's not religion or tradition that can save the souls of men. It took the sinless blood of one holy Lamb.
It's all about the blood. It's all about Calvary. It's all about mercy flowing down from an old rugged tree. It's all about grace. It's all about a sacrifice. God's love is all about the blood of Jesus Christ. It's the scarlet thread that ties the beginning to the end. It's a river of forgiveness to wash away our sin.
It's a healing stream, a fountain, an eternal cleansing flood.
And the heartbeat of the gospel will forever the blood, oh, the blood of Jesus.
It's all about the
blood. It's all about Calvary. It's all about mercy flowing down from an old tree. It's all about His grace. It's all about His sacrifice. God's love is all about the blood of Jesus Christ. What can wash away my sin? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. What can make me whole again? Nothing but the blood of Jesus.
It's all about His grace.
It's all about His sacrifice. God's love is all about the blood of Jesus Christ. God's love is all about the blood of Jesus Christ.